I wish you a wonderful morning, the Honorable MLA sir, chief guests, HMM, teachers and all my dear beloved friends. Firstly, I would like to introduce myself to you. My name is S.K. Shahin. I am studying 9th standard in JP Girls High School, Machala. Today, I am here to speak few words on the topic Navaratnalu. The Andhra Pradesh State Government Chief Minister Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu was launched the scheme YSR Navaratnalu scheme. In this scheme, there are 9 welfare schemes are implemented for the public of the state. So, the first scheme of the Navaratnalu is YSR Raitu Bharosa. The YSR Raitu Bharosa was implemented by the Andhra Pradesh Government Chief Minister Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu on 15th October 2019, releasing 6,785 crores, benefiting 38 lakh farmers in the state. And at the total of the amount in the year 2020 to 2021 is 6,732 crores. Raitu Bharosa Kendras were later launched on the 30 May 2020. The second scheme of the Navaratnalu is Jagananna Vidya Divena. The Jagananna Vidya Divena was launched by the Andhra Pradesh State Government Chief Minister Sri J.S. Mohan Reddy Garu in the year 2020 on the 24th February 2020. On this scheme, the Jagananna will provide the financial funds to the students who are educating, studying, but they are unable to pay their fees. Many of the students in AP state are yet taking a great course of academic, but they are unable to pay their fees. So, that's why the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, has launched the Jagananna Vidya Divena. During this scheme, 4,900 crores are spent in this Jagananna Vidya Divena scheme. The third scheme of the Navaratnalu is YSR Arogya Sri. The YSR Arogya Sri was launched on the 3rd January 2019. On this scheme, the White Card will provide rupees 2 lakh worth of coverage to the serious illness treatment. During this, the government will provide all the schemes and health care to this scheme. The YSR Arogya Sri aim is to be submitted as provide a health and with free health care to the BPL families. The fourth scheme of the Navaratnalu is YSR Jalakalava. And in this scheme, the government will provide free of cost to borewells to the agri in the state. In this scheme, this is very useful to the farmers. On this scheme, the farmers will provide the borewells to the free of cost. The fifth scheme of Navaratnalu is Ammavadi. Ammavadi is launched on the 9th January 2020. In this scheme, the government will provide 15,000 to the school-going children's mother's account. The family will be told to have the government or central state employees. They must be have 75% of school attendance and no one in the family must be employed and no one in the family will be must employ. And this scheme, total 15,000 out of 2,000 will be should due to the school maintenance fund, which is known as SMF, and the toilet maintenance funds, which is known as TMF. The fifth scheme of Navaratnalu is YSR Pension Kanuka. The YSR Pension Kanuka was launched on 1st July 2019. In this scheme, the government will provide pensions to the women who are separated and their years more than 35 years and the separated period more than 1 year, then the government will provide pension to the women. This is very useful to the women of Andhra Pradesh. The seventh scheme of Navaratnalu is Pedalandariki Illu. The Pedalandariki Illu was launched on 25th December 2020. In this scheme, the government provided free houses to the poor peoples and eligible peoples. Free house contractions for the poor peoples. This is very helpful for the poor peoples. The eighth scheme of the Navaratnalu is YSR Chayuta. In this scheme, the government will provide for 75,000 per year women. Who are women aged above 45 years, the government will provide free 75,000 for the women. This is also very important and useful for our Andhra Pradesh women. The last scheme of the Navaratnalu is Madhyapana Nishedam. The Madhyapana Nishedam was launched by the Andhra Pradesh Government Chief Minister Sri Y.S. Jagan. This scheme is also known as the of Netflix. Thank you. Really, it is a great provided for us, sir. And we are so really great for having this type of CM, Sri Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, not only providing the books, also delicious meals every day. Thank